Something to do with that. Well, we are going generally uphill when we got to get into Aviemore, all the way up there. all that stuff there. Apparently up for us. Seemed to, didn't it? Yeah, put quite a bit of air in that. Thought I heard a ding from somewhere a bit since. Thank you. Thanks. Well, I've got my eyes on that seat up there. Yeah. Look at that. God. Not bad in two of that. I know. You still need to go up that steep bit. Oh, get that over there. Cheers. A bit gloomy over there. Yes, the farther brown of cycling. Even my bike looks a bit like it. It's a bit of keeping up with Ellen. That's 7.6 miles. God, it's not really rain, is it? No, surely not. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Well, you weren't kidding when you said 8 miles up here, it's 9.1 I've clocked. Is it up there? I don't think it is it? Don't think you can. Yeah, if you want, yeah. That up there. God, right to that. It's unbelievable. Right, where's this green lot got to? Has somebody shifted it? Yeah. Ah, here we are. Attracts a bit of attention there. Right, well, this is where it starts getting a bit bumpy. This is where it starts getting a bit bumpy, isn't it? Yeah, so we've never been round the Ryvoan track Oh, we passed this way before, haven't we? Oh, it's coming the other way. Come on, get out of the bloody road. See if they left some people. Well, if you think that was a bit bumpy, I think this might defeat us up here. And pick your route very carefully. I'm going up here. This is the roughest of the lot up here. Thank you. Oh yes, we're about that there without stopping. Nearly went then though. Well, she had to stop. Well, you say but Dave Fettley managed it, didn't I? Hey. Oh. Well, this is a bit bumpy, but I don't think they're loose like they were on that other bit. Well, that's the bike I've just done it on. A mountain bike, that. Now then, this is a boffy. How'd you get in it? I'll look inside here. So this is a place of shelter. I've tossed it all the time. Well, what do you know? Yeah. Well, this is alright. If you're really stuck and it's rolling weather out there, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. My own boffy, it says. Alright in there. Yeah, you don't want to puncture that back tyre again.
Back to route 4 again.
that?
That was YouTube.
Oh, that, half of the track gone off out there, has it?
Yeah.
Well, does it look any different going back the other way?
Yeah.
It does, doesn't it?
Everything looks different going the other way.
Yeah, it seems to. Yeah, really odd, isn't it?
Well,
yeah.
Yeah,
the other side of the road, a different perspective, and it's... Oh my God, look at this again. Banging rattle and roll. Thank you. God. Just stop along here, I'll put the other battery in. Remember drink, eh? Oh, another uphill bit.
What?
Another bit of uphill here. This is a smooth bit. Well, I know an old cyclist who swallowed a fly. Nobody knows why she swallowed a fly. Perhaps she'll die. It were Burr Lives who did that song, weren't it? God, he's been long gone.
Oh, look good.
Do you want to have another drink? Oh, you're not? Well, your thumb's still aching from when you fell off before. Well, I can only see one or two on yours. I think they've created a new road there somehow. There's not supposed to be any turn-offs off this road at all. Oh. Well, I hope this is the right road. I tell you what, I don't remember this place here.
Yeah. Oh, if it's close to Nethybridge, you'll have to track them from Nethybridge. How far from
Nethybridge
to go to Garton, is it?
Just a few miles, I think.
Eh?
Just a few miles.
Well, like 6 miles before we even get to go to Garton.
Well, that's a bit strange, isn't it? I didn't expect that. See, there's another track going off there. Well, how can you get lost on the Ryvoan track?
They've
created a new road there. All we can do is follow this now and see where this goes. Yeah, it said Nethybridge down here, didn't it? So just keep going. Oh, it's still 3 miles. Down here. Well, this is all new to us. I've been down here before. No, it'll be alright, just follow time. It says Nethybridge.
How far from Nethybridge to go to Garton, is it?
Well, we must hit that road that we'll turn left on. You know that we. Remember that woman on that. Coming up that road with that barrier? Or it's a barrier, a gate or something. She opened it for us. Well, we should hit that road somewhere. Yeah. My famous last words. Oh, I've lost another block. This is it, you see, they put signs on.
I'd say that way, because that's the proper track, isn't it?
Right, go on then.
Pass me this one. It goes round, doesn't it? I wouldn't mind betting there's no sewer here, to be honest. Do you want to watch off?
Oh, there won't be any wise.
We're here, in the middle of the land.
Let's make it round here instead of through there.
Over there and get
You can't possibly go wrong and them stuff.
I mean, you and you're gone. I expected
you to bloody ask him which way. Well, beside there says Nethybridge. We probably said, oh, down there, Nethybridge. I've asked people in the past and have ended up going the wrong direction completely. Like Colliford Lake. Don't tell me this is locked. Don't tell me. It should just go past the house. We'll see where this goes first, so we know where we are, and then we'll stop and have a drink. Well, I don't know. This is a surprise. Where the hell are we? Oh, I don't believe it. You see? All along that track now, and it's wrong. But we got to go all that way back now.
You know, you couldn't bloody make it up.
That's through them messing about with the bloody track. Don't know. Completely bloody flummoxed on that one. Go on, you go through. Well, there were another track going off, but I just didn't recognise it. Oh. Well, the question is, if you're in a car, how would you get to that house? It looks like the only way is along this track. But where'd you come from? Up this other track, up right, that we're going to come up to? Because it doesn't look as though it's been used that much. Well, it said Nethybridge down here, isn't it? 3 miles.
Well, the other thing we can do is go back to that finger.
Well, that's a bloody distance and all. Well, it said down here, we haven't been off the track. Just carry on along here. Let's have a look. Oh, it's just saying about caterpillar living in this forest, just be watch what you're doing. A bit steep that, weren't it? Ah, now I think this is that track. Thank you.
All right.
Right, so this is the right way for Nethybridge, but we're supposed to be bypassing Nethybridge. This is going a bit further out of our way. That means we've got to come back along the B970. Thank you. Should turn to tarmac in a bit, this. Oh, maybe not yet. Not far off. Yeah. Nethybridge. Well, I don't really think we were supposed to come through Nethybridge, were we? Well, it's not ticking, is it? Ting, 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 ting. I thought we were up with it before, I don't know. That's it. Right, so we're back. Let's just turn this off. Sorry, on 29.8 miles. That's about 7 or 8 miles more than I expected. Got 2 miles range left in tour. God. So it's 131 miles on this little holiday so far. So that battery lamp's charging up. And Ellen's done, let's have a see. She's still got 4 blocks left here. I don't know if she does it, honestly. Is it okay? No tink tink tinking sound, it's just not come back. So what it was is a complete mystery.